Spinning on Salamaki. Gerard carries in deep. Now Nieto. Out for Soderberg. He scores! 2-1 Colorado!
This is exactly what Colorado wanted to do. Silence the crowd. It had gotten a little bit loud after their game. And Sam Gerard takes the puck right here. Makes it really nifty spin move. Keep that puck in. We talked about him a little bit at the beginning. Pass around back and then a wide. Look at all four Nashville Predators get mesmerized by that puck behind the net and they lose sight.
And I think this shot was going wide. Soderberg's shot, it's going wide, and you can see that redirect by 14 Blake Comeau in front. I mean, this is just an unreal tip. No chance for Pecorine. This shot's going about a foot and a half, 2 feet wide. And Comeau just redirects that one in the top corner.